done die. But I won't ever forget the red dress you wore.